Bryce Harper and Manny Machado are the headliners of the 2018 free agent class, but look what's coming up in 2019. Pitching rich in terms of right-handers, Gerrit Cole, Rick Porcello, and Justin Verlander. So the Astros could lose two pitchers. Boston could lose two as well. Chris Sale will be a free agent. In the meantime, Red Sox could also lose their starting shortstop in Xander Bogaerts. Nolan Arenado, he got a lot of play with his name being mentioned at the winter meetings, will also be available. And Jack, those are two young talents. They'll be coming out in 2019. Maybe teams are stashing their money away for those guys.
Right, and we're looking into our crystal ball and looking at 2019. There was some speculation and some talk at the meetings that we just covered and attended that the Red Sox might try and move Porcello and or Bogaerts before that because of how extravagant their payroll had become. So they were at least entertaining the thought of maybe trading one or both of those players. But you see that list and you see why some teams maybe are sitting back a little bit right now, looking ahead to the future. But I think more than who's available in the future, I just think some teams right now aren't trying to win. So they're not going to go out and spend a lot of money. And that's why we're seeing the market move at a sluggish pace.